the bigger they are.
In the military, they taught us how to kill. But no one ever told us what to do when your best friend is the enemy. Something's been bothering me. There used to be an army base here. This is where I was stationed. But ever since this insanity started, I haven't seen a bloody uniform anywhere. I'm starting to wonder if the army has something to do with this. Wouldn't be the first time a bioweapon was accidentally unleashed.
Yes.
Right. Why wouldn't you be? Take this recorder and record everything you hear. There are two transmitting stations on Banoi. One's on the prison island, so you can bloody forget that one. But the other one is somewhere in the jungle. It's a long shot, but you might as well give it a try. Let me know what you find out. Let me know.
Did you get those posters up?
It's over.
Back already?
Good.
To talk. We need to bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons. For that, we need some special tools. Will you help us find them?
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station.
Many do not share our faith. A few of these sinners have taken possession of the police station. The girl Jin went to share food with them. Joseph went with her, and I fear for both of them. Can you bring them back?
I'll try.
Lord, watch over them. Joseph is a good man. You must look for them. Please, hurry.